This is me.
My H2O molecules are together. And you can see from this very clear and wonderful picture, these are my molecules. They're together. It's very important. If so, then I won't be ice.
Oh my god. Put me down. Put me down. Gigabit worm here. I'm separating apart. I'm separating. Put me down this instant. Wait a moment. This is a microwave. I'm going to melt. I melted.
Well, at least my voice is deeper and my molecules are apart. That means worries are apart. As you can see from this wonderful and clear picture, I am doing fine. Well, yeah, from this also. So, I want to tell you about myself. I am now I'm liquid. I'm water, not ice anymore. Okay, I'm not ice. No. You better put me down right now or I'm going to literally turn into gas. Literally. Getting steamy here. Getting really, really steamy. I think my molecules are going apart again. Ah, I'm gas now. That's so annoying. Why am I always supposed to be gas? My voice. What happened to my voice? Well, let me explain to you about myself. I am steam. The gas phase of H2O. I have molecules much apart than water or ice. And I'm happy! Sorry, I cut the cheese.